Islamic State has claimed responsibility for the attack in which a truck plowed into crowds in a Christmas market and killed 12 people in Berlin. Security sources to Emak Agency, the man who carried out the vehicular attack in Berlin, Germany, is a soldier of the Islamic State. He carried out the operation in response to calls to target nationals of the coalition countries.